And alright, welcome everyone back to Jack and Dexter's. Oh, ooh, okay, got it. Oh no 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 no. Not this, not this, not this. We must get out of here, man. And of course, let's try to dodge those bats as well too, because yeah. Oh wow. But yeah, then again, like oh, you for fuck's sake. When everything fails, just become a tactical captain and call it a day. Right? Man, over here used to be like a rock. Okay, there we go. Now I'll give you a little bit of rat. Just give you a sending out my regards. There used to be two around in here, but forget about the other one. Or not. He's right over there. Beat him, beat him, beat him. I said beat him, you bastard. What the fuck? Okay. Instead of just animal nonsense bullshit here. And forget about it. These are those ones over there don't have a don't have yellow eco, but forget about it, right? Forget about it. But yeah, bienvenue, Jack and Dexter. And the Precursor Legacy. Now of course we left off. We just finished off everything around by the swamp. Not just beside that, but everything here we just finished off here. The speed runway. We finished here the underwater sea, and we just finished out with the buggy swamp. So yeah. Also, fucking hell! Creepy bastard, I tell ya that. Stalker, or wait. Like kid fish. Hold on. I know I'm playing with danger quite a lot and whatnot, but you know what? We got better things to do, so yeah. Forget about it. Forget about it, am I right? Forget about it. Well yeah, what's up, Kira? Now that we talked before, but hey, let's make it count, right? Hello.
Great machine! They ought to provide enough power to lift that boulder.
Mm-hmm. So, what are you waiting for? Let's do it.
Now be careful facing that monster lurker at the top.
Uh-huh.
Wait!
Hmm?
I can protect Kira. Jack, I think you're ready to handle that monster without me.
Oh, really heroic of you.
Boom. But yeah, but then again, not to worry about. I still, at least I got one eye, one functional eye, so yeah. Get the fucking ledge, will ya? There you go. But yeah. But at least it's just to get the boulder, and could you just kindly just throw it to the water at least? Otherwise, at least the moss you're gonna realize and then just going to block it away, huh? Fair enough. Fair enough. But on the bright side, it's the bombardment stopped, and, alright, alright, alright. Oh, yeah. I mean, everything you just loaded up here, the battery is quite big, so... I mean, expect some heavy shit, I tell you that. There you go. We got that. Everything you all set. I remember my tech, so good to go. Well, good to go, right? Actually... this bastard already knows.
Good to know.
What am I supposed to do here? Uh-huh. God is dead. Wait a moment. No. Because I was jumping to the wrong one. And again, this goddamn slow motion bullshit here. I got in the way, whatnot. Okay, that would need to break that ram and whatnot. Oh, not me. Huh. Well. What you gonna do now? Oh shit. I get it now. I get it. No, not that yet. you bastard, take that, take that. Oh, good lord. Now get out of here, because those attacks really aren't gonna do anything at the moment here. But hey, what do I know? Okay, hold on, holy hell. And yes, I get it, you're undead, the lava does not affect you, or not. He's batshit crazy now. Okay, at least I'm safe here. Until now. Okay. Fucking double jump here with this slow motion bullshit camera here, man, I tell you that. And it begins. Except some parts are missing, whatnot. Uh-huh. Okay, let that one pass. Okay, made it. Come on. You got it? We got it. Take your bucket. Right in your bull sack. You're burning your whatever. Now we run. We run to the run. Okay, damn thing's really coming, whatnot. But then again, I kinda can say too that the bridge over here kinda represents the damn bastard's health and whatnot. And also his sanity as well too, right? But hey, that's just me. Ah, goddamn Michi. Am I safe here? Clearly not. Ah, you bitch! I mean, I have everything here. But then again, everything encoded here and everything. I honestly do not know what to do here. Oh, the simulator went off. That was the shortest battle ever. Okay, off we go. Being completely idiotic. And being playing here with the most dangerous part here too. Oh, for the love of Christ. Okay, I'm safe here. Safe here. Safe? No, not safe here. Come on. Yeah. Uh-huh. Nice. You should probably bully more often, ya bot, ya big... Ya dope. Come on, take it, ya dopey bastard. I don't know how much this affects him or whatnot, but screw this bastard. Now get out of here. Glad I'm being knocked over by his autism and whatnot. Alright. Uh-huh. You got this pricky again. He's a bit further now, isn't he? You're not gonna get Mizzy. Never mind, he can get me here. On! Okay, so far so good. Say, he really has a... He needs glasses, doesn't he? Clearly, he needs glasses. Oh, make up your damn mind already, will ya? Okay, this is we can... Let it pass. Go fuck yourself, this bullshitty frame rate, man. Actually, it's not the frame rate at this point. It's actually something that's keeping taking down the goddamn shitty or whatnot. Maybe I have to actually seek about the settings again? I don't know. Now, a bit of a question here. Oh. There was nothing here. 1 second. Alright, so again, like, I'm sorry, like, things just really, of course, didn't point out here, but, Hey, I did some adjustment, and now things seem to be way better, actually. Now, yeah, well, give me. Oh, hey, damn it, Jack. One moment. Kinda now wonder one thing here. Yes, oh, hello. There's gonna be something here if I'm gonna battle the monster with this thing, with this. Okay, there we go. Kinda one thing to get some blue eco off the beam here. One second. Can we? No, looks like we can't. We cannot. But yeah. Since that is off the way. Now let's of course see here and whatnot. And yeah, I've got hello. Because again, when the frame rate slowly, I mean, goes down, I mean, you apparently lose strength to jump and whatnot. Well, aren't you a handsome bastard, aren't you? Then again, I kinda wonder how lurkers are formed or whatnot. Especially for a specimen like this guy. Oh, hello. Lovely. Gotta be careful too, as well. I'm somewhat used to, let's say, the frame rate being somewhat slow and whatnot, and oh. There it is. There we go. Yes, but... Oh, shit! Come on, right? By roasting his bullsack and whatnot. Alright, that takes care of that, and now... We might always gotta move on. Okay, still, you know, got the hand about the helicopter and whatnot, and holy shit. Here comes the angry bastard in again, whatnot. Really good aim, I tell you that. I know, I'm it. Motherfucker! He's such a really good aim or whatnot. Now I gotta be careful not getting hit with that bolt or whatnot. Because everything is like a one hit kill! What the shit or whatnot? Bleed, people! Roasting bullsack or whatnot? Now I get the hell out of here. Motherfucker! What the fuck? No. Something was definitely pulling Jack up to the side or whatnot. There you go, my controls are okay now. Can't tell what the hell that was that happened. Oh, quit stealing my goddamn frame rate, whatever the hell, you bastard, you are, yeah. I'll pull down that debug and I'll Google myself how to hack it down and whatnot. Also, one second, let me just fix this. Okay. Oh. Okay, now everything seems to be working a whole lot better now. I hope. It should be, but who knows. If I have to do it, I'll do it to my damn self on the damn bastard, whatever the bloody hell. That's not. My arm was itching, goddammit! Ay, you bitch! That's painful! But yeah, maybe I have to do this to my damn self. 1 second. Okay. Okay, there we go. Everything here is all good. Oh, and except that I just, well, in the meanwhile, was saving, I just realized something. Guess what? We go hit the pause menu, and he has a name. Apparent name is Claw. Like Santa Claus. But why Santa Claus? I don't know. Also, give me a moment here, because actually, Yeah, that actually smells nice here, too. I mean, I got myself another sachet here. This time, this one's called, Klasno with K, written K-L-A-S-S-N-O, with Syrian calcium of wheat and corn, and then some happy little bastard in a little package here too. Giving myself a bit of a test here. I mean, it was usually supposed to save to mix in a drink, but I mean, since I really don't give a damn about this. I'm just gonna just dump it all in onto me. Yeah. Not bad. Not bad at all. Quite good, actually. Alright, now let's kick this guy's ass. I said kick this guy's ass, not my ass. God damn it. Oh, I'm just gonna down on another one. People do just really expect me to, let's say, fight down this bastard or not. Give me some time! I mean, it's been, let's say, it's been more than 10 years since I've confronted this bastard or whatnot. And I don't, and I do not remember about... Ow! None of us remember completely about kicking his ass or whatnot. He let you, oh, bastard, oh, hello. Come on. Oh man, 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 oh man. And there we go. Whatever. You big hairy bastard. Not there, damn it. I deserve that. Damn it, how was I supposed to know it? No, not again. Oh, for the love of Christ, this big blue muscly motherfucker's an asshole, isn't he? Shit. Okay, there we go, we made it. Bring it. Yeah, this time this is gonna have this type of skin system in Call of Duty, don't you? Oh, no, you don't have this stuff on Call of Duty. Don't lie to me. At least, of course, I did some things, of course, by Windows itself that it really reduces, let's say, the lagging quite a lot. I mean, I can't really say for some compatibility issues and whatnot. Now we burn him by the balls, so he be a sterile demon and whatnot. I don't have it to worry about. He just has to be, let's say, whatnot. We're gonna neuter this motherfucker till he dies and whatnot. You're gonna have him spayed. Oh, good lord. Bring it on then, you big sweaty, hairy bastard. Oh, for the love of Christ. But what I said still, but you still remains. You big, hairy, sweaty, smelly bastard. Big, hairy, smelly, sweaty bastard. Really? Really? Okay. The guy must have some sort of really, really bad, let's say, eye problem. But then again, like I said, I mean, how can I play again? If the, let's say the frame rate keeps us dropping or whatnot. But it doesn't drop as much. And two as well, that I don't know. Okay. Except that I hate it when I just drop, let's say, from 50 frames per second to 13 frames per second. Okay, I can end this all here in one jump and whatnot, but I'd rather do double just in case, just to be sure. on, you big sweaty, hairy, smelly, sweaty bastard. I'm going to crush down your raisins, and then I'm going to flee out of here to sweet motherland, the Ireland. Even though I'm not Irish, but hey, screw it. I see whatever the hell I want to. Bloody hell. Oh, dear lord. Bring it on then, you big, sweaty, smelly, hairy bastard, what? Boy! Let's get out of here. I mean, it only gets better. Motherfucker! Hard to control this one on a keyboard and whatnot. Like I say again, like if I just say rely on this the damn thing more than my just getting leg problem whatnot, I mean I'm just gonna you gotta get out of here. Yay. Forget about it, I got a bad thing to do, man. And at least it would be nice too if I would have myself like a bit of a green eco at times. Oh, I don't think so, right? The only green eco I have is death. You big, sweaty, smelly, hairy, hairy
bastard. Should I call for backup?
What backup, you moron? But yeah, we can't do this. We can't defeat this bastard here, whatnot. The key is persistence. Shit. Oh, that's right. Alright. Dodge. Okay, missed it. There you go. Alright, do it right in your freaking test with the hairy ball bastard who is just gonna have you spayed and nurtured like a dog you are. Like a sweaty hairy pig you are and whatnot. And I'm gonna get your knife and carve the bacon out of you and what? And whatnot. Any precursor bridge part they have around whatnot. I mean, I guess I can rely on just two of them all the damn time whatnot. Okay. We can do this. Oh, there it is. Choo-op. In theory, of course, defeating this bastard, this big, sweaty, hairy, bastard, bit, baloney, wanker. You tit fucker, bastard, you wank spin, whatnot. Okay. Now we, No, there's general reports for one here, who here, don't ask me, cause I don't have the answer to everything you, Mike. Alright, yeah, that technically worked, then we're gonna have to do it like really fast now. Over here, you shite bastard! Oi, salty bastard, I thought. Bloody hell! But yeah, at least on the bright side that, that his legs do have, like it affects his brain cells and whatnot, because his, let's say, ability to aim at me and whatnot, and alright. Let's end this bastard once and for all and whatnot. Jesus Christ, laddie. Come on. Get the fucking hell out of here. Boom. right in your bullsack, you wanna not freaking die, Jesus Christ Almighty, why don't you go to hell? And remain there with that... Okay, we defeated Claw. We did it, lads! Ooh. Get that crotch away from me, you iffy bastard.
Great work! The people of Rock Village are breathing a collective sigh of relief. But there's no time to celebrate. Use your zoomer to navigate the mountain pass up ahead. Be careful. It looks like the lurkers have rigged the whole pass with explosives. When you reach later, be sure to visit the Red Sage's lab and activate the teleport gate so that Father and I can join you.
Oh, of course. Well, not to mention as well, too, that we're gonna have ourselves like a quite still, like a lot to do with nothing, because, hey, what episode is it now? Time to unlock a new crappy place and whatnot. Oh, what do you got here? Oh. Nice voice acting, I tell you that.
Oh my! Those lurkers must be headed for a detonator at the end of the canyon! If they reach it before you do, they'll blow up the entire pass! You destroy the detonator, or it's all over.
If I can, of course, get the damn thing. Of course, I certainly will. Why not, Jesus Christ? Oh, for the love of Christ, I even missed that. Oh, wait, that's a bomb. That's another bomb there too, lad. Of course, things, of course, are just somewhat, let's say, more easy to control and whatnot. Can I kill this bastard? Can I honestly just kill this bastard? I said the bastard, not the bloody tree. Am I not clear enough? Bloody hell. Of course, because BIF, one, yes, I just popular all over. For no completely good reason. Yeah, I missed a blue eco vent, but that somewhat seems a little impossible to get. Oh, well. Bloody hell. Ay, I missed that one again. Well, verdant, I tell you that, verdant. Ay, that finished the kill. Jesus Christ, I really hate the crap out of these guys. Oh, no. You gotta make me turn from freaking United Kingdom or not. At least I know you have a... At least I know they don't have a kidney bank, but they sure as hell do have a liver pool. And that sounded like that was like the most, you know, accurate one I did so by far. Okay, finally, I got the damn thing. Oh, I almost chewed up that brick, yeah. Goddamn tree. I goddamn, fuck off, BIF-1. I know I really haven't, bloody hell! Oh, he's still powered to the blue eagle or not? I couldn't tell. Let's do it. I mean, of course you gotta, let's say, outrun those bricks over there or not. Motherfucker! Okay, off we go. You know, the winged lurkers, I mean, they're no match for me, whatnot. Yeah, I mean, that's gonna have to let it pass from now on. But I will get them bastards, I'll tell you that. For fuck's sake. And of course, I'm pressing down. Of course, I accelerate the damn thing as best I can. It's a PlayStation 2 game, for fuck's sake. Not a mess for whatever PlayStation 3 or whatever it may be. Fucking hell! Oh, look at that! Who's running now the race? Who's running now the race? Dick bags, dick breath, cock waffles and shite. Okay, there we go. Fuck off, BIF. Fuck off. I missed that one. Which I don't mean that. I might screw myself over, whatnot. Oh, blimey! Oh man, okay, I survived that, and I don't think... I don't. Okay, that happened. Oh well, checkpoints really don't exist, don't they? But hey, on the bright side, there's something mustard in here or whatnot. Well, like I said again, like if I didn't remember, of course, beating down the damn monster or whatnot, this I remember even less than whatnot. Now we're going full speed? Yes? No? Damn, we almost got that one, but screw it. Okay, Mother Nature really loves me, I think. I could be mistaken. Yeah, I'm not gonna miss that pretty little prick now. No. Try to stop me now. Motherfucker! Right, I guess I got all those over there. Right. Well, again, I got the scout fly, so I mean that's a bit of a bonus, I think. And blimey! Motherfucker! Oh damn. That was gonna come, that was gonna happen sooner or later. And of course I have to keep myself my hand pressed onto my damn spacebar or whatnot. It's a good option I did, but of course not for the amount of strength I put onto it constantly or whatnot. Well, this will be practicing my endurance or whatnot. Blimey! Ugh. I'm the one kissing my damn microphone yet again, whatnot.
But if you want to continue it.
But never mind. We got more things to do, whatnot. I can barely listen to myself and whatnot, and blimey. Alright, I mean, don't need to worry about the precursor. Ooh! Motherfucker! Where was the best to put dynamite? Then I'm gonna stick a dynamite banana up this bomb hole, and I'm going to ignite the fuse and watch his entrance just fly out of the damn place and whatnot. And I could have gone for that one! Fucking hell. Oh yeah, then again, at least more profitable to go by here, whatnot, and for fuck's sake. That was the most silliest thing I ever missed by far, whatnot, Jesus Christ. His bastard are pushing me over the line, for fuck's sake. Oh well, catch this now, motherfuckers. Need for speed. Oh man, I don't know how long I'll be able to, let's say, maintain this speed or whatnot. I mean, by far now we're going really fast. Go fuck yourself. How's it going this super well? And then you just decide to just slide, flip and slide about the side. This is no Grand Theft Auto 5 with the freaking soap in the wheels and whatnot. Fucking hell. I don't need to worry about that vent anymore. Except it. Motherfucker. Fucking hell, that was close. Then again, the voice acting. Fucking hell! Oh well. Give me something that won't slide all over the damn place or whatnot, Jesus Christ. Alright. Guess I just might as well just take you with what I'm acquainted with and whatnot. still got this. We still got this. We still got this. Blimey! Someone get me a goddamn lumberjack. Yeah, like hell, I'll even be able to get myself over there, whatnot. Can't really see if I missed something anything or not, but screw it. Yeah, got it now. Got it now, wankers. Got it now, you wankers. I don't need that one for now. Fucking hell. Oh, blimey, that is... I'm gonna get you now. The last ones are gonna be somewhere around here. Fuck off, I even missed a damn thing because of you, VIX. So please go buy your own, go dig your own grave off and what? Nothing. Well, lucky purple frog, I tell you that. Then what the hell is that? But then again, let's be honest on one thing. Their voice acting, like, what the fuck was that all about? I haven't played with this game, of course, in over, let's say, 10 years or not. And I hear their voice like me and whatnot. That just killed me inside. That killed me inside. I mean, I do not know what to expect anymore. Oh, blimey. I mean, of course, if I could put some music over this thing, of course I would, why not? But Jesus Christ! Then again, isn't that an open, blue eco vent? Come on, we can definitely do this, even saw the damn prick up there, why not? Oh, it's gonna be beautiful. Never, it never fails to amuse me. Fucking hell! Oh well. Guess I'll do with this one over there, but... Yeah, there you go! Now for the Emblem of Doom? I don't think so. Screw you, prick!
We did it! We stopped them from blowing up the pass!
Hell yeah!
Uh-huh. The Red Sage's lab is just ahead. Go turn on the teleport gate so we can join you.
Right. What about them? I don't know. But then again, hold on. I just gotta do myself one thing here because, of course, of the power cells and whatnot. Jesus Christ. Hey. Okay. Hey, bleat. But yeah. Then again, now it's pretty much just like a two, let's say, precursor orbs and whatnot. I can do this, man, I can do this. Blimey! Ooh. At least I got that one over there, wanker. Again, I don't know if that was all of them or not, but then again... Like, do you see anything else over here that resembles like a... I mean, I don't see anything that resembles like another precursor orb or whatnot. Then again, there's like bombs everywhere. These bots just polluted everywhere. Yeah, these just mushrooms and whatnot. Okay, let's have a walk around. Let's see what we can find. I mean, after all, we now have no one to raise or whatnot. I get those bricks. Yeah, I mean, yeah, it's where like you got the mega boost and whatnot and whatnot. Well, now we are juiced up and what the fuck? Wait. Right, so sorry for the wrong, let's say, button press and whatnot, but then again. I know I am not paranoid. Then again, Fuck those bastards. They can win for it. They can win at least for a little bit. Jesus! Fucking hell. Oh well. There's some goddamn dynamite, those bastards. Still, let's say, still left around polluted and whatnot, right? But yeah. So, let's just take that, of course, with the time, of course, then to fucking hell, those. It's damn, it haven't saved. I mean, just getting those two bastards over there. The stress I'm gonna have to go around to get those two bases and whatnot, man. That ain't cool. That ain't cool. Hey! Oh, come on. I almost got the damn thing. Oh, well. Gotta just do this either the patient, the most to say patient way and whatnot. Why the hell not, huh? Why the hell not? Whoop! Blimey! Almost blew myself another one up, but alright. Kinda cool if it was, but then again. Obviously, what was the blame of it? VIF1. You just spammy bastard, just keep spamming around you for fuck's sake. Jesus Christ almighty. Okay, there we go. Now I got the last one. Bit of a suicidal one moment over there, but screw it. Also, then again, I mean, I don't know if I'm paranoid or not, but I swear I saw myself another power cell over here. A Easter egg one. Can we see myself some unforeseen footage and whatnot? Yes, we're gonna have to see about it some other point, and I'm powered, man. Yeah. I know, I definitely see that thing over there, but you know what? Blimey! Oh, man. I mean, just don't let me just die out of damn time, man. Please. It is my feelings, man. That's my feelings. You dopey motherfucker. I made that jump. Jesus fucking Christ almighty, man. Jesus fucking Christ. But yeah, let's just, no, we're just going by the ramp or not. But yeah, of course I know I'm not crazy because I definitely saw myself like a. Let's avoid these ones for now. Never fucking mind. Fuck! Aw, man! They don't mess around too much. I don't know what type of nuclear warhead these lurkers just stole and whatnot from Chernobyl or whatnot. But you know what? Take the time here to, let's say, sneak around here. No need for the blue eco. Not now, at least. I said I didn't need to, but alright. Right, let's do this, let's say, soft and easy. Soft and easy. Because I know for sure it's not here in this cave. But it clearly... Wait. Yeah, I mean, I cannot, let's say, access these parts here of the cave or whatnot. Because, you know, game races and whatnot. And it also has to be from outside here. Here's where, say, I have my suspicion that things here might be work and whatnot. And, yes? Wait. Aha! What do we know? What do you know? What do we have here? Blimey. Let's try this. Oh, for the love of Christ. Hold on. I mean, I really don't know if it's blue eco or not, but screw it. Oh, for the love of Christ. It's gonna be even impossible for more for that point or whatnot. And then boom! But yeah, looks like I'm gonna have to say, I don't know. Looks like a blue eco to me, so yeah. You know what? Let's try ourselves with like the alternative method or whatnot, since we're not in a race no more. So let's travel back here to Rock Village, quote unquote, a small travel. time, eh? Even no matter how risky this may seem and whatnot. But, trust me, I know what I'm doing. I think at least, I think I know. When clearly I don't think I even know what I'm doing now anymore. But yeah, I'm here running. At full speed, at max, maxed up and whatnot. Oh man. Okay, so now you're at a good speed. Looks highly promising. Really promising. Now the only thing they're gonna do, okay. Okay, you know. Come on. I'm gonna have to say, unblock it. No matter what it is over there. Well, a little bit of redecoration, am I right? I'm not gonna say jump down the hole over there because I really do not trust it that much. But at least we know. At least we know. Yo. Never gets old. But yeah. We're at maximum speed. And we blew up. Funny, wait. That doesn't matter now, doesn't it? Also, yeah, I mean, I can definitely just go around here by foot. Nice, but there's not anything for me over here, so what's the point, right? What's the point of that? Okay, so let's see what we got here so far. A volcanic crater. And my eyes do catch the sound of what? I cannot go up here? Because it's not here. It's over there. Blimey. Well. A nice little interesting volcanic crater. I don't know why, but this game seems to have like some sort of affinity with like freaking volcanoes and whatnot. And there's Oracle right over there. Who's ready to get ripped off? Cause I sure am. Boom.
Ow! Fuck! I always wonder if I'm losing body parts in those things.
Huh?
Holy yuckow! The Red Sage's lab looks worse than the Blues.
Well, it definitely looks as though there's been a struggle here.
Struggle? Oh.
I'd hardly call it struggle. Would you, dear sister?
Certainly not. The Red Sage gave up with so little effort. No fun at all.
Guil? Is that you?
Guil.
You've finally gone off the deep end, eh? And Maya, I told you the Dark Eco would affect you both. Nobody ever listens to old Samos. What have you two done with the Blue and Red Sages?
Don't worry about your colorful friends, you old fool. They're perfectly safe in our citadel. Uh-oh. Our special guests.
They have graciously agreed to help us on a little project.
You were wrong, Samos. Dark Eco can be controlled. We've learned its secrets. And now we can reshape the world to our liking.
You can control Dark Eco by itself. Even the precursors.
Until now, we've had to scrape by with what little Dark Eco we could find near the surface. But soon, we will have access to the vast stores of Dark Eco hidden deep underground.
Not the silos!
Yes, the silos. They will be opened, and all the Dark Eco of the world will be ours!
But that's impossible!
That's crazy.
Only a precursor robot.
Oh, don't look so upset, Samos. We've got big plans for you.
Mine looks hot. I'll have to say that. Bastard.
Wait a minute! That was Guil?
Ha!
The same Guil who's supposed to change me back? Guil is the guy trying to kill us? I'm doomed.
Aww.
We may all be doomed. If they open the silos, the Dark Eco will twist and destroy everything it touches. We simply must get to their citadel to stop them.
The fastest way there is through the lava tube at the bottom of this crater.
Oh, geez.
A few more power cells and your Zoomer's heat shield should get you across the lava safely.
All right, my boy. You know what to do. Take the flea bag and go round up more power cells.
Yeah. Let's see what this old fart here has.
Great balls of eco. There seems to be a large lurker presence in the spider caves.
Oh.
Great. Sounds like a real cheery place. Let me guess. There are spiders in the spider caves, right?
Of course there are spiders in spider caves. But that's the least of your problems.
Really?
The lurkers are after crystals of concentrated dark eco. You've got to destroy the crystals before those monsters get their hands on them.
Fair enough.
Do it!
Fair enough, I tell you that.
And Guil have gotten in over their heads.
Oh, whatever. KQ, hello, what's up?
Hey, guys. Keep collecting power cells. They're the key to continuing our journey north.
Really inspiring. Really.
We've got inspiring. To see the other sages.
And of course, just sit there, just complaining that a butt's off and whatnot. Yeah, I think we can let's just buy off the goddamn to be honest, I do not remember nothing at all of this place here whatsoever. Oh wait, of course. Missed it. There you go. Little flea bag. Let the footer rat breath. I don't even know what I'm. Smell like chicken. Well, yeah. But then again, let's just to explore a bit around here, whatnot, and then we can guess and call it a day. But yeah. But then again, afterwards, I just decided to say to let's say switch between Grand Theft Auto and Garry's Mod. And of course, I got myself some new arsenal and whatnot, and...
This gondola seems to be malfunctioning. I'll try to work on it and get it running again.
Okay. I don't know what the hell those things... Guys are?
Hey guys, by my calculations, it's going to take...
Gonna take what? Doesn't matter. I'm just gonna finish each and every single one of these areas here until I'm done with whatnot. Boom! Oh, fair enough. I can get to that one pretty easily. Well, if this didn't get myself a surprise, whatnot. VIF is gonna say just batshit crazy, whatnot. Okay. Got myself another one! Blimey! Okay, there we go. The lava tube. Well, then again, let's see. We got the gondola, which is one area. We got the cave, which is another one. And of course, you got the transport now. That doesn't count. But then again, what's the catch of the last one? That's what I want to know. And of course, you just gotta, let's say, to ride around this here so far. In the meanwhile, let's just... Oh. Well, gondola. Hey, you little fucker. Okay. So that's what they look like up close and whatnot. Of course, I'm gonna have, let's say, just to jump over to the other side and whatnot. I think VIF doesn't like when I collect, of course, the precursor orbs and whatnot. It started to spam me and whatnot. Lovely. Don't know who the brainiac who programmed this damn thing, whatnot. Blimey. Also. Blimey. Oh, you had it, you damn bastard. Wait for it. There you go. Bingo. Well, yeah, at least you know the oracle over there just gazing at us and whatnot. Oh, look at that. Oh, the spider cave. Motherfucker! Can't see how much that was over there, but alright. Oh yeah, the fifth one and... Oh, let's just avoid that one for now. Wait, that was a box of... Well, it's a quick one here, don't worry about it. We're gonna see quite a lot of those, actually. Oh, speaking of which, see that another game that I kind of, let's see, been wanting to play quite a lot often too, but I couldn't. Anyone familiar with the Looney Tunes, the classic ones? Yeah, but again, as I was saying again, like, that's the super-powered, war box. What's it doing up there? I honestly have no clue, but, hey. Let's focus around, let's just whore off the, damn bastard! Anyways, never mind about this here, never mind. For now that is, cause, can we still, I mean, which, oh, of course. Ah, there we go. You can definitely hear the bath by hero now, and, wait, what do you got here already? You like the other area, or, oh, you don't come for me now, you little bath, you little bitch. Get back here. The last one, I know where it is now, and holy shit, that's quite a big gem. I'm guessing this would be, let's say, the third area, but, alright. Hello, yo, Mike Stains, what you got?
Hey, Gordy, I think we got visitors.
Gordy?
You think, Willard? Howdy, strangers. Passing through? Us too. Well, we gotta be moving on. Nothing to see here.
I thought you said this was a priceless gem worth...
Willard!
Actually, we want power cells, not gems.
We got four of them.
Four?
You want them?
What Birdbrain here is trying to say is we may have a few power cells laying around, and we might be willing to part with them for 90 orbs each.
Okay.
Where have I heard that before? Hey, how do you two geniuses expect to get that big gem out of here anyway?
Well, smarty pants, we got 12 more years of digging to figure that out.
12 more years.
Gordy, wouldn't it take less time if you dug too?
You're gonna get your ass beat, my friend. It's gonna have to wait. It's gonna have to wait here for now. Until I get back here with some more power, with some more, say, orbs and whatnot, but... My, And also, I find it funny, too, that since they couldn't, let's say, find it, I mean, an idea for more, for more, you know, let's say, more individuals selling power cells. Let's just get through all four of them to one year and just be done. Just kill them to die. Don't even worry about it. Gerald, I said, don't even worry about it. Just forget about it. Forget about it. Yeah, just forget about it. Fucking hell. Oh. And another one. Treasure hunting! Boom! Despite the fact they know, I don't know if the, let's say, the fact they have no eyes is just probably disturbing some, but hey, what can I do? Am I right?
Seek the pure light, for within its flame, the answers reside.
Uh-huh.
You can gain my power cells by bringing 120 precursor orbs for each.
Mate, you're poor! I got you, I got double that.
You have obtained another power cell.
Ooh. Now another one.
For your effort, a power cell is the reward.
Boom. Now let's see for Gordy and Willard too about the power cell and whatnot. Fucking hell. swear again, I swear it was done for that some time, but hey. Oh well. Oh well, oh well, oh well. I mean, I'm gonna buy off all these bosses here no matter what. But yeah, at least I know, let's say that's all the, I mean, all the Oracle? I think so. I don't know. Who cares, right? Who cares? Oi, flying stains! So, just for the spoils.
Oh, alright already. Here's power stuff of those orbs of yours.
Mm-hmm. Boom. And gimme. Yeah, damn gimmicks. Let's see, is it?
Why don't you two make yourselves useful? Lurkers have been excavating. Seems mm-hmm. they're looking for precursor artifacts.
Mm-hmm.
Artifacts for all I care.
For all we care.
Well, Lurk, feed your bird. All I care about are gems.
Mm-hmm.
But the cave gems, because when they're through, they're gonna collapse the place. If you take out the lurkers chewing at the support beams, you could save the cave for me. Nope.
Fair enough. Fair enough. And even though you just couldn't understand a thing from his senior elderly gibberish blibbling whatnot. Oh yeah, let's see, here we got yourself by four. Oh, we got four here so far. One. 920 oracles. I can't really tell, I mean, watch what the other one's all about, but hey. Wait. Damn it. Haven't really just got myself all of these ones here, but then again, it's gonna be puzzling me for quite a bit of a while, man. Okay. Again, what the hell is this thing over here? Lovely. Good to know. But yeah, but then again, seeing that, let's say, the goddamn...
I've reactivated the gondola. It can take you to Snowy Mountain. Use it whenever you want.
Sure. Okay, thank you. Anyway, that I was gonna say here, wait. Hold on a sec, I just wanna just have a look at something, unless if that's just for decoration, Easter egg or something. Anyways, here, I haven't really been looking at videos here of how much mystery with this here and whatnot. Wait, over there, no, that's just the lava tube, so that's not gonna do much different whatnot. Right? Am I right? I mean, I don't know. Now, how the bloody hell am I? Yeah, the support beam or not? I mean, I'm not going. Let's say, blimey! Could just cut it out. Okay, stop it. Behave yourself. Okay, there we go. Now. I know there's a giveaway here, but then again, I'm really, really interested about that little iron box over there. I mean, I just can't reach it for now because... I'm gonna make it... Fuck it out! I didn't even land on a damn thing, but whatever. Oh, whatever. I mean, you don't have to hear quite a lot of, let's say, curious stuff as well, too. I can't really say about that one particular metal box just lying over there for no goddamn reason, whatnot. Guil, Maya, of course I know. Let's fetch for Maya. Yeah, she looks sexy. And evilness, whatnot. Here's two. But yeah, let's see. Yeah. And of course, this film's trying to roll okay, whatnot, but then again. I really do not know, I mean, what's this last one here all about? Again, not that I remember, because, again, to say the least, that the more we progressed, of course, onto this game here, Even less, I can't say that I remember, because then again, even when we battled Claw and whatnot, that little bastard, and of course beat it out and whatnot, and again, that was a bit of a, you know, that was, let's say, the borderlines of my memories, because definitely after that, well, of course, on the grasslands and the mines, that's, you know, kind of, let's say, the borderline of it. And now everything else for me here is just practically new to me and whatnot. Don't remember anything yet at the time being, but then again, hey, I mean, we did ourselves here, some things done, so bada boosh! Also, I just wanna have to have a test of something here. Let's see about him over here. Same old, you old fart, what you got?
I'm glad you two are here. There's lurker movement in the mountains.
Really?
Apparently they've discovered, and are now trying to remove, some dark eco-stores frozen in the glaciers.
Uh-huh.
While you're up there poking around for power cells, stop those lurkers and keep a little more dark eco out of Gaul's hands.
Oh, you bet. Hey, Kira, what's up?
Hey, guys. Keep collecting power cells. They're the key to continuing our journey north.
I'm about to punch you.
Could he actually have...
Alright, then again, let's kill that. Hey, Samuels!
We can't let the lurkers get their hands on the dark eco-canisters.
Uh-huh.
Get up to those snowy beaks and stop them!
Afterwards, because then again we got problems somewhat closer to deal with or not, right? Because first off, we know for damn sure about the, the mines and whatnot. Let's start for there first, and then the mountains. And we're going to see the zero and everything in whatever ways we can. There's no Citadel too and whatnot.
Guil have gotten in over their heads.
Well, yeah, but then again, I'm hoping this one here, much as I...
What are Guil and Maya up to?
Shut up, you bastards. But then again, I'm hoping this one here as much as I did. And look forward to the next one. So we'll see you next time, and until then...